have the craft here on the table, and what I did is I just cut some parts out. So this will go right along with our activity. So you can have your baby or your toddler take these shapes and help them maybe make a house. You can add a tree. It doesn't even have to be a house. You can decide what you want to do. And you'll use your glue to go ahead and glue these parts in place. This is for the sun. And then I have a cotton ball that you can take and shred a little bit and maybe put a few wisps of clouds here and there for your baby or toddler. That'll be a very nice craft for them.